time now for you posted it, we're reporting it.
And if you take a look at the pic behind me, you might notice some familiar faces. Pull it up on the screen there. Lincoln Leadership tweeting this out during Government Day last week. Members of the community able to speak with senators, judges, city council members. Of course, Governor Ricketts there as well. They got to ask some questions, gain insight about how Nebraska's government works.
And more leadership in the Cornhusker State. This photo coming from the Seward Public Schools Facebook page. That's a good looking group, isn't it? The Seward FFA had a great showing at the Leadership Development Events competition in York. Well done to you young people, and keep it up. That's a great experience. You can't beat that.
Sticking with the leadership theme this Monday morning, the new Lancaster County 4-H Teen Council has been set. 35 kids from grades 7 through 12 all active in teen council this year. That's a look at them. Very exciting, and I'm sure it'll be a very great year.